Hello, from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. I am Juan David Hernández Correa, and this is a Pascual Bravo English World Documentary. Can you imagine being the head of the world's biggest family? Siona Chana was the head of the world's biggest family, and he said that he was blessed to have his 39 wives. Siona Chana also had 94 children, 14 daughters-in-law and 33 grandchildren. They lived in a 100-room, four-story house set amidst the hills of Baktuang village in the Indian state of Mizoram, where the wives sleep in a giant communal dormitories. The family is organized with almost military discipline, with the oldest wife, Satyanji, organizing her fellow partners to perform household chores, such as cleaning, washing, and preparing meals. One evening meal can see them pluck 30 chickens, peel 132 pounds of potatoes, and boil up to 220 pounds of rice. Coincidentally, Mr. Chana was also the head of a sect that allowed members to take as many wives as he wanted. Do you know how many brothers or sisters your parents have? I am Juan David Hernández Correa, and this has been a Pascual Bravo English World Documentary. Good luck.